But if you close your eyes.
Hey guys, welcome back again to another video. Swag Squad here. So today, guys, I'm going to be doing a Would You Rather 2. I thought that other Would You Rather video was fun. If you didn't check out the Would You Rather video, be sure you check out that video. And let's get into today's video. It says, say everything on your mind or never speak again. Oh my god, why are these so hard? Why are these so hard? Okay, so actually, alright, if I were to never speak again, I don't know what I would do. But if I were to say everything on my mind, you do not want to know. No way. Wow, I'm actually really stumped on this question. Oh my god. I would probably...
12 seconds later.
Never want to speak again. Yeah, that's my choice. Alright, next. Says Pepsi or Coke? No, I hate this question. No! Okay, Why do they even do these questions? Oh my god, this is... To me, Pepsi and Coke taste the same, so... I like Pepsi better, but... These questions are wicked hard. Like, why? I'm anxious to see what the next one is. Alright, this says, no internet or no cell phone.
What? What? Okay, what?
No, 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 no. I hate this problem. Oh my god, I hate this problem. I hate this. Alright, I'm gonna be spending all day on this because I want neither. No, I mean, I want internet and I want my cell phone. But really? I don't know. Alright, guys, this is an extremely hard question. No internet or no cell phone? Well, see, if you had no internet, you couldn't text your friends, you couldn't, like, do anything on the internet. But if you had no cell phone, you couldn't call, and I don't know. I would probably stick with no internet and have a cell phone. Yeah. All right, next question. Please hope this is not hard. So this says, live twice as long or win the lottery?
Why? Why does this have to be hard? Oh my god!
Love of God, why does this have to be hard? Just one easy one, please, please, please. Oh my god. Okay. Sorry, that's just cringe. Alright, live twice as long. Yeah, I would rather live twice as long. If you were to win the lottery, you could like buy so much stuff. Like you could buy anything on your dreams, but if you were 2 times longer, you could visit so much more stuff. But what if you were homeless? All right, please hope this question is not hard. Okay, next one.
All right, this says nausea all your life or kill 5 puppies.
Are you kidding me? I'm gonna blow. Because this question is so dang hard. I swear, I will punch my wall and turtles until there's a hole in it. And I don't care if I go to jail. I said I wanted this easy. So they're seriously trying to ask me this question. I think this is the hardest one yet. Guys.
12 seconds later.
You have an answer right below in the comments what you think, because this question is like disturbing and dang hard, boy. Like, oh my god. After I've been thinking for a while, I would probably choose kill 5 puppies. Yeah, call me cruel, but who wants nausea their whole life? That's not a fun life, okay? I'm sorry, puppies, but I would rather do that than be big. I'm a selfish person, so yeah. Okay, guys, so finally got past the challenge. If you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe. Join the Swag Squad. Leave a like on this video, and I really hope you enjoyed this video. I will always be making better videos for you guys.